time for you. Decided to do a time lapse for this one, so you can kind of see the process as I go along, using different kinds of pens here and rulers, as you can see, and also keep a piece of paper underneath my hand so there's no smearing on the design. Yeah, so thanks for checking it out. This was a fun one to do, and I hope to have a few more for you guys in the future. All right, thanks.